My name is Kazuki Saito, working for Africa Rice. Rice is one of the major staple crops in Africa. Rice consumption is increasing dramatically, mainly due to change in eating habit and rapid population growth. But rice production has not caught up with the demand. Africa Rice set up research network in 2011. The task force initially conducted survey in farmers' fields to understand challenges to rice production. Based on the initial results from the surveys, the task force recommended three priority areas to help close the yield gaps. First one is introducing, testing, and disseminating basket of good agriculture practice. Second one is testing various mechanical weeders to identify locally adapted weeders for dissemination. Third one is developing and testing Android application-based decision support tool called Rice Advice.
One of the key issues is capacity building and training, also knowledge sharing. Africa Rice developed the website platform, so-called Rice eHub. So all the technology generated by Africa Rice will be in this website, so everybody can access such technologies. Then I believe that the innovations or technologies introduced by Africa Rice and the partner are already reaching to small-scale farmers and making a positive difference in Africa.